Hello. I want to tell you about something else we've done here on the farm. We have a windmill. And yes, that's my husband in the background about to do some work. We have a windmill that it doesn't require much wind at all to be able to turn it. And it has a pump down in the water that you can't see, obviously. It actually turns with very little wind, and it will generate oxygen down into the pond that will keep that water turned over just enough to keep those fish pretty healthy. I did stock it about 2 years ago, so these fish now are reproducing and very happy, healthy, and we can fish out of these things if we want to. I'll show you some more close-ups. I do have my canoe over there too, and if I was smart, I'd actually use something besides an iPhone to film with, but unfortunately, I don't have time today, so this is what you get.